Hello world, good morning people. This is Saurabh from New Delhi, India. And today I will be talking about a topic, how to select a niche for yourself for your online business. Well, when people wanted to get started with online business, they don't know where to start. And you know, people often come to me asking me, okay, I want to do this, but I don't know what to do. So then I asked them, what will be your niche? And you know, people spend a lot of time in selecting a niche, in finding a niche for themselves. And you know, I have seen people just, you know, they just waste their entire time and energy in finding the right niche for themselves, which is not correct, I'll say. Yes, niche is important. And how you can find a niche for yourself, you need to ask few questions. What are your interests? What are your hobbies? What are the things which you can talk about? What are the topics which you talk about with your friends? So if you analyze, if you check among you, yourself, you will find all these, you will find all these options. So if you have to find a right niche, then I'll suggest go with something that you are aware of. Like, it could be your hobby which you can talk about, or any topic of your interest. It is not necessary that you have to go into make many online niche, even though you have no interest in that. Yes, you want to make money with your online business, but it is not necessary that you have to go with make money online niche. So so how you can find a niche for yourself, there are few tools. The best thing what you can do is just go in Google and type profitable niches. Just type it down, just see what all niches comes up. And you can, let's say you want to go into a health niche, then you can just go in Google and type health niches. So you will find lot many different subcategories, sub niches under the broad health niche. And that is also, I suggest to people, hey John, that instead of going into the main niche, you need to go into the sub niche, because main niche is already too much overcrowded. There's a lot of competition in that main niche. So I will not suggest you to go in the niche how to lose weight, because there are lot many people. It is a red ocean, as you can say. So there are lot many people already there. So you, yes, that is a profitable niche, but there is a lot of high competition in it. So rather than going for how to lose weight, just go a level down. Just go into how to lose weight without going to gym, how to lose weight without exercise, and how to lose weight without dieting, how to lose weight with keto diet. So you need to go further down the niche in order to find the right niche for yourself. So the very first thing, just pick up a topic, pick up a niche for yourself. It could be a hobby, it could be anything. And then find a sub niche by typing in Google health and then niches. And how you can find that if that particular niche which you have chosen is a profitable niche, that is another question. So for that, what you can do, there is a Chrome extension called Keyword Everywhere. Just install that extension in your Chrome browser and do a search on your niche. If then it will be, you will see that the monthly searches will be displayed. If for your particular niche the average monthly searches is more than 10,000, then yes, that niche is profitable. So that's the formula which I use. The average monthly searches should be higher than 10,000. So that means people are searching for that topic, and that niche is profitable, and you can go in that niche. So that is the idea. you know, you don't have to spend your entire energy and focus on finding the niche. Initially, when I started, I didn't start with the make money online niche. I started with health niche, you know, in which I didn't succeed. So you have to try out different things in online business. You should be prepared that you will get failed. You know, I don't want you to get failed, but your mindset should be that it is a business. So be prepared to get failed, because failure will teach you a lesson. In school, you know, we were taught that failure is a bad thing. But in online business, in any kind of business, failure teaches you a lesson, and that will allow you to come up as a better businessman for your next project. So just try out different niches. Just see if the niche is profitable, and just go all out with it. Don't overthink about it. That's my suggestion. So I hope you got some value out of this. And if you have any questions about finding the niche and any kind of question on online business, affiliate marketing, just reach out to me and I'm there to help you out. So guys, that is all for this particular live, and I need to get ready and go to my work, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye bye.